see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Gathered together here in the sight of God, in the face of this company, to join together both Paul and Rosemary in holy matrimony.
I, Paul, take these Rosemary for my wedded life, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for richer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I
flight
thee.
Don't flight.
Flight thee.
Again,
flight thee. My troth.
I, Rosemary, take thee, Paul, to my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee. My troth.
Paul, you may do what you came to do and salute your bride.
With this ring?
This ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost. Amen. And I never wanted to share the things I want to share with you. Ooh, babe. Lost in love is what I feel. And I'm with you.
And we're going to celebrate for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Paul and Rosemarie Kilbaugh.